हाई फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज गोपी। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ईवी एनालिस्ट, इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल एनालिस्ट। इन दी चैनल विल बी पोस्टिंग द लेटेस्ट अपडेट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल। इफ यू लाइक दी चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकन टू गेट कंटिन्यूस अपडेट अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट फेम टू अमेंडमेंट एंड हाउ इलेक्ट्रिक टू व्हीलर बिकम चीपर इन इंडिया ओवर दी लास्ट वन एंड हाफ ईयर। देर हैज बीन अप्रिसिएबल ग्रोथ इन द इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल ईवी सेगमेंट, एस्पेशली फॉर टू व्हीलर। The government of India is also doing its part to boost sales of EV and reduce vehicles emissions by introducing FAME II, faster adoption and manufacturing of electric vehicle in India scheme. The Department of Heavy Industrial has announced incentive for electric two-wheeler in India. Its notification had announced the amendment made in the FAME II when introduced in 2019 by the Ministry of Heavy Industry MHI. This scheme offered benefit of subsidy. Now the government has announced an increase in subsidy by 50%, which now amount to 15,000 per kilowatts hour for all electric vehicle EV and hybrid except buses. If one EV uses 1k watts battery, means it will get 15,000 rupees incentive. If 2k watts battery, means 30,000 rupees. Likewise, generally incentive will be given for registration model only. Motor capacity should be more than 250 watts and top speed should be more than 25 km per hour. With the above revision in the FAME II scheme, the 450X will now cost rupees 1,44,500 in compared to its previous price of 1,59,000 ex-showroom price. Due to new scheme, around 14,500 reduced. Hero Electric NYX price is 84,000 ex-showroom. Due to new scheme, around rupees 14,000 will be reduced. Ampere Jill price is rupees 69,000 ex-showroom price. Due to new scheme, around 90,000 will be reduced. Ampere Magnus Pro price is 74,000 ex-showroom price. Due to new scheme, around 9,000 will be reduced. Revolt RV300 price 95,000 ex-showroom price. Due to new scheme, around 13,500 will be reduced. Okinawa IPS price rupees 1,12,000 ex-showroom price. Due to new scheme, around 15,000 will be reduced. Okinawa Pace Pro price 80,000 ex-showroom price. Due to new scheme, around 10,000 will be reduced. Likewise, for all EV not updated in FAME II portal, once updated will update you again. Those who are planning to buy electric vehicle, it is good news for them. What do you think of FAME II amendment? Electric two-wheeler become a cheaper in India? Please drop a comment below. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get continuous updates about electric vehicles.